My name is Sergey Vishnevetsky. I'm Development Director of ODA, and I'm glad to see you all at this anniversary conference. Before we deep dive in technical detail of ODA platform, I would like to say some words about new possibilities that ODA platforms brings to our members, to you. I'll focus on such questions as what are the main products included in ODA platform? Why using ODA products is a reliable solution for a long period of time? Which new possibilities you can achieve to your clients with the latest ODA development results? Drawing SDK, a flagship ODA product that has been developing for more than 20 years with millions of users worldwide in many different industries. Drawing SDK, it's our main toolkit that provides native access to DWG data with advanced set of functionality such as transactions, undo, redo, dimensions, explode, audit of the DWG files, and so on. And it's actively developed project with two major releases per year. And also we provide intermediate releases every 4 weeks to provide early access to newly developed functionality and fixes required by our member. New features this year include cross-platform crypto API to provide unified access to password protection, digital signature, platform activation, PDF underlay and PDF import available for everyone without additional fee and included in standard membership. Internal modeling functionality in 3D area, of course, such as extrude and revolve, and that functionality be required for our members significantly for a long period of time. Conversion of 3D BREP data from perisolid to SIS for DGN import and many others. We are moving further to provide to you exclusive features. This year, we improved our ability to work with DWG data collaboratively on history-based revisions. We believe that versioning with user-friendly collaboration should be a common case in DWG market, and we are working on this. Such solution will provide less size of project data, better control of design process, convenient markup, and all these things in DWG compatible way. So, as you can see, we are not only supporting DWG format, but also actively developing this project. So, we are the main organization, and I would say we are at the moment probably the only organization working at the DWG developing. 3 years ago, our success in developing of complex platform, growing expertise in CAD area and significant members' interest lead to finding special interest group to support a new format in BIM area to support Revit files. Now BIM SDK reads 2015 and later version and writes them back to the latest version, provide access to all properties via flexible API and quite powerful API, supports enhanced visualization. And this year we added built-in parameters, support sectioning, creation of initial elements such as extrude, revolve, simple walls. Certainly creation of elements is an initial stage yet, but today you will see progress we made in this direction. And that progress, I think, prove our ability to solve this task as well and provide full set of functionality for the Revit files. I was at one conference not so long ago, and after my presentation, I was asked about such things that why when we talk about the BIM, we mean the only Revit. And he looked disappointed. But actually, it's not the case. Yes, we started from RVT file. Yes, it was our the first things. But this is only the beginning. This year, a small group of ODA members funded special interest group to support Navisworks files. And today, after lunch, you will see presentation where we show our initial achievement in reading and vectorization support. And based on member request, we start working in one more significant format, and background was, you heard about the background, is IFC. As the nearest step, we are going to provide IFC graphic support as an underlay in primarily, I think, DWG, with further development of an extension of this functionality to make them editable and to provide access to IFC properties. I move on to the next compelling ODA product. Let's stay a bit on feedback we've got from our members on common ODA technologies they are interested in. I covered the first point at the drawings part. It was about the version control, and you also see this technology, but also you can see that three next topics are in visualization area. And as I mentioned, we are basing our development on the members' request, and here it is. Visualize SDK. It's a high-performance visualization toolkit with attractive licensing. It included in the standard membership, and we prepared a short video for us about this product.
At Open Design, we develop advanced component technology for the engineering software industry. Our new Visualize SDK is a simple yet powerful solution for 3D applications on desktop, mobile, or web platforms. It supports Windows, Mac OS X, Linux, iOS, and Android, as well as all major desktop and mobile browsers. It's a single, unified toolkit for all of your 3D visualization needs. Visualize supports a wide variety of engineering data and workflows, including construction, BIM, plant and process, FEA, CFD, metrology, and digital markup. The powerful API allows you to build custom viewers, markup editors and configurators, or to integrate 3D visualization with PLM, PDM, ERP, or other external systems. Developed from the ground up for high performance, it can handle massive meshes, assemblies, and point clouds like this rocket engine with more than 8 million polygons. The web viewer supports streaming, memory limiting, level of detail, and other advanced techniques for optimal performance. Visualize is more than just a viewing engine. It has all of the features you need for 3D application development, including selection, assembly navigation, view management, and redline tools. You can import popular CAD formats, such as DWG and DGN, as well as common 3D exchange formats. An optional import module is available for Autodesk Revit files. Support for additional formats such as IFC and Navisworks will be coming soon. Visualize can be integrated with Open Design's published technology to create interactive 3D or standard 2D PDF files. Visualize from Open Design is the new standard for 3D engineering graphics. Go to opendesign.com today and sign up for a free 60-day trial.
The next presentation will cover technical details about using performance technique, about advanced feature set, about supported file formats. I would like only to highlight the one feature: tight integration with all other ODA products and all other ODA technologies. And such integration allows us to support with reasonable efforts a large set of formats. And not only vectorization, but also publishing and converting, for example, to DWG format. So this new visualization product helps us to continue provide interoperability solution for our members as well. And let's look at interoperability area. And again, some information about members' interests. As you can see, we already support three top most required formats at this list. Start working on AFC, funded special interest group for Navisworks format. Overall, the current scope of our work at the format from this list relates to drawings, BIM, and publish products. Format listed here are major formats for ODA, supported as native one with internally written read, write, vectorization functionality, and providing other features as well. But also we support such formats for import and export, such formats as COLADA, STL, OBG, it was added this year, DWF and PDF, the latest two with free third-party toolkits. Growing number of supported products, strong members' interest, and already developed sophisticated software leads us to new exchange product. It's a DWG-based translation software providing access to different format, different data in well-known and flexible way via Drawings API. It's not well-formatted project yet, but some useful functionality already available for our members. As I mentioned, 3D BREP conversion from the Parasolid to ACES for DGN import, unified conversion from ACES, Parasolid, BIM 3D data to PRC to provide publishing, conversion of 2D data and facet data to DWG in unified way for many formats. Overall, we provide interoperability solution for different types of data, interoperability products, different products for different types of data. And this area remains very important for us. But ODA development is not limited with only this mission. ODA platform, by the moment, it's a proved a base for sophisticated CAD application and also provides universal components for that can be used for fast development of different CAD solution, different CAD software. During the past few years, we have done a significant amount of work. And we have a lot of new technologies that wasn't available even 2 or 3 years ago. ODA platform has some impressive new products, new features that you can use just now. For example, to build your own web applications that you can deploy anywhere, or provide convenient markup for custom data, or combine that custom data with other formats, or provide versioning framework for DWG data, and maybe others. We'll show all our latest achievement during this conference and taking a fresh look at our entire product line may bring you ideas about new possibilities for your products. Thank you.